Newark, New Jersey is home to more than a quarter million people. I spoke to some of them today about the newest Condé Nast Traveler Survey, which ranks Newark as the most unfriendly place on earth.
Newark is the most unfriendly? No, definitely not.
That is the most absurd thing I've ever heard.
I think they're wrong. Newark is a beautiful place. You got a lot of good people living here.
Yeah.
Okay, we're very friendly. In every place you go, there are people that are bad and there are people that are good.
With Newark topping the list ahead of Islamabad, Pakistan, and Oakland, California, locals say there seems to be a reason why their town is ranked the most unfriendly.
Times are such, taxes are high, crimes are high, unemployment is high. That's not things to be very happy about.
And I was gonna go to a little festival they were having over there. So I'm like, let me go. It's a nice community thing. Everyone's chilling, it seems like. So then I go ask for a plate. They're like, no, it's finished, no more. I'm like, yo, no wonder Newark is number one on this list.
We also stopped by one of the most famous coffee spots in Newark, TM Ward Coffee, to hear what locals are saying about the Condé Nast Traveler Survey.
I think it's a lie.
I totally disagree. I am a resident, a product of Newark. Currently, I'm in another city. However, people are so outstanding, they're amazing.
Take a ride up to Dickie D's on Bloomfield Avenue, go to Calandra's, go down Neck to any of the Portuguese restaurants, walk up and down here.
A lot of people just haven't had a chance to stop by and they only go what they hear. And unfortunately, it's a lot really misleading.
And according to the Condé Nast Traveler Survey, Charleston, South Carolina is the friendliest city in the United States. In Newark, New Jersey, Matt Alvarez, Fox 5 News.